A very good morning to all my dear students. Today, I would like to take pledge before starting my AV assignment. I commit to be vigilant and bear in mind at all the times the risk to myself and my colleagues from COVID-19. I promise to take all necessary precautions that prevent the spread of this deadly virus. I promise to follow and encourage others to follow the key COVID appropriate behaviors. To always wear a mask, face cover, especially when in public places. To maintain a minimum distance of 6 feet from others. To wash my hands frequently and thoroughly with soap and water. Together, we will win this fight against COVID-19. Now, I am going to start the story. The title of our story is The Musical Donkey. Let's start. Once upon a time, there lived a donkey and jackal. Once upon a time, there lived a donkey and jackal. Clear? Clear to everyone? One day, they went to a farm. The donkey eat the grass. The jackal eat the ducks and hens. Clear, bache? The donkey eat the grass. The jackal eat the ducks and hens. After eating, the donkey began to sing loudly. Hearing this, the jackal ran away. Okay, clear to everyone? Moral. The moral of the story is, there is a time at the place for everything. Okay, clear to everyone? Okay, so you don't have to write on your fair notebooks, beta. Only you have to learn this story, okay? Don't write this on your fair notebooks. Clear? Now, I would like to start the conversation questions. Okay? Our conversation question answers are, what's your name? The first question is, what's your name? Then you have to answer, my name is, you have to mention here your name. Okay? You have to mention here your name. Like I mentioned here Manjeet Kaur. Okay? So, I repeat this. My name is Manjeet Kaur. And you have to mention here your name. Okay? Now, the next question is, how are you? The answer is, I am fine, thank you. Okay? How are you? I am fine. Thank you. Okay? The next, How old are you? How old are you? I am. You have to mention here your age, like I am 6 years old. You have to mention here your age. Whatever you are 5 or 6 or 7 years old, you have to mention here. Okay? Like I am 6 years old. Now, the next question is, what's the name of your school? What is the name of your school? The name of my school is Avier Convent School, Machiwada Sahib. Clear? The name of my school is Convent, Avier Convent School, Machiwada Sahib. Okay? The next question is, who is your school principal? Who is your school principal? Sardar Gurinderpal Singh is our school principal. Clear? Sardar Gurinderpal Singh is our school principal. Clear to everyone? Now, the next is, in which class do you read? In which class do you read? The answer is, I read in UKG class. Okay? I read in UKG class. In which class do you read? I read in UKG class. Clear? Next question is, where do you live? Where do you live? I live in, you have to mention here your village or city name, where you live, your address. Okay? Like my address is Badewal. So I will say, I live in Badewal. Okay? You have to mention your address here. Clear? Everyone clear? Okay, beta, you have to learn these all question answers. You don't have to write on your fair notebooks. Clear? Okay, beta, bye.